Hello, my dears. Welcome all. Today, in the maths class, we will study comparing of numbers. How will you compare the numbers? We know the number, greater number, smaller number. Then how will you compare the greater number with the smaller number? How will you compare? Yes, we put the greater than symbol, less than symbol and equal to symbol to compare the numbers. Let me ask a question. Shyam got 96 marks in English and Reema got 65 marks in English. Who scored the highest mark? Shyam. How you know? You know the number 96 is greater than 65. Thus, we will compare the following numbers. Let's look. Comparing of numbers. We will use the symbols greater than, less than, equal to compare the numbers. There are some rules in finding which number is highest or which number is the lowest. First you count, if a number, 4-digit number and five-digit number is given, which one is the greatest? You all know the greatest is a five-digit number. Comparing the digits, here 4-digit, here 5-digit. So this number is the greatest. If both are 5-digit numbers, then how will you find out? We compare the digits. Here 1, 5, 7, 8. Here 1, 6, 7, 8. Look at the numbers. Both have 4-digit. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then compare the numbers. Here 1, here 1. No change. Here 5, here 6. 500, 600. So we know 5 is less than 6. So which symbol comes? The symbol less than. This is less than this. This is the less than symbol. This is the greater than symbol. That is, we say this symbol as the hungry alligator mouth. You all know hungry alligator will eat up the things, eat up the animals. So this hungry alligator mouth eat the greater number. Whatever the greater number, it eat the number on comparing. Look some questions. You have to find out which number is the greatest. First question here, how many digits? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 digit. Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 digit. Comparing these two digit, which is the greatest? First you have to compare these two digits. Here 2, here comes 2. There is no change. Here comes 7 and here comes 3. So we all know 7 is greater than 3. So this number is the greatest. As 7 is greater, we put greater than symbol here. Look at the next number. 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 digit. Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 digit. While comparing these numbers, here 5, here 5. No change. 4, 4. No change. Then the third digit, here 6, here it is 8. Which is a greater number? 8 is a greater number. So we put the symbol great less than. That is, this number is less than this number. This number is the greatest. I already told the hungry alligator mouth eat up the greater things, greater number. So we put the greater symbol to that side. Here 6-digit number, here also 6-digit number. Comparing the numbers, here comes 7, here also 7, here 9 and here 0. So we can say this number is the greatest. Which symbol comes here? The symbol greater than point towards here. This is greater than this one. Then here 5-digit number, here also 5-digit number. Which one is greater? 7, 7. No change. 8, 9. Which number is greatest? This number is the greatest. 8 is less than 9. So we put the less than symbol. This is less than. This is greater than. So greater than symbol. The mouth is towards this number. That is, this number is less than this number. Then look at another question. Look at the number here, 5-digit number, 5-digit number. Here comes 6, here also 6. 3, 3. No change. 5, 5. No change. 1, 1. No change. Then compare the last digit, 0 and 1. Children, which number is greatest, 0 or 1? Yes, you all know 0 is less than 1. 1 is the greatest number. So which symbol we will put there? The less than symbol. That is, this number is less than this number. That is, this number is greater than this one. The hungry alligator mouth swallowed the greater number. Similarly, you have to do remaining exercises in the textbook itself. I will give some notes also. You have to write that note in your notebook. Okay.